Sorry, Julian's not had the best of afternoons. A mixed bag for him, not a birdie on the card. Has had an eagle. Little stuttering start to his swing. He swings it on a good line and... yep, nicely over the top of the flag. That breeze, you never know, it might die down, which would maybe give him a slightly easier shot. As a rookie, would it come into your thinking at all? Well, the sensible thing would be to just lay it up, take my chances with a wedge. If I get first, great. If I don't, I've still got a handsome check for second. I'll still move up the rankings, or is it all about the W?
I don't think in his position at 42nd on the race to Dubai, it's definitely all about the win.
This is all about holding it for Surrey to try and alleviate the disappointment, but it's not going to happen. Just to par at the last. Seven under inside the top 20.